open my case. For freeing me. I was stuck in there for so long. Thank you. I'd like to pay you back. There's a train station nearby. It needs a code, and I have it. We're gonna get out of here. As soon as you get on up here... Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me.
I'm Stella, and we've got three super duper fun games to play. These little tests show us just how crazy strong and smart you are. Follow Mommy Longlegs down the stairs, and we'll start by playing Musical Memory. See you in a bit.
Know when your birthday is? June 28th.
Welcome to Musical Memory. This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
Oh, isn't it amazing? Mommy hasn't seen the place up and running in years. Mommy can only imagine how excited Bunzo must be. It's been such a long time since he's been able to play, to cheer, to eat. Oh, that's the dinner bell. Good luck.
Red, yellow, green, blue, red. friend. Round 2.
fortune to be this smart. Mommy is super proud of you, but I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wag-O-Wuggy. Head downstairs and have fun.
Welcome to Wag-O-Wuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun. Another hint for you. Only one game left to play. Sad. Mommy was hoping you'd stay here forever. Though, it's never too late to change your mind.
you played these before? You're so good! Seems like you're ready for the final game, statues! Follow Mommy down the stairs one last time. I hope you had a fun day at the game station. See you next time!
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all. Good luck.
It was always so sad to see the kids go. They called me Mommy because I was the closest thing they ever had to one. But they come for games and never come back. They left Mommy to die alone. Mommy didn't deserve that. But you worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone,
the game is cheated! Great cheaters! Now, we're going to play one last game! It's called Hide and Seek!
Ten.
Nine. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two.
train. We need to leave.
Thank you. When you look around at the world today, what one thing do you think it needs more of? I asked around once. Money, I never have enough. Understanding, I can never get any. Faith, the common man has lost it. Each answer was different, and I could perhaps see some little truth in each, but I think each was also missing something. Something simple. You see, not one of them could muster a smile. A smile is hope. A smile is love. A smile is understanding. And there is nothing more gratifying to my soul than being...
It's me again, Ollie. Cool place, right? The kids used to live here. Now look at it. Anyways, do you see that statue in the middle of the room? Take the stairs that go under it. There's a really cool room in there that So, you got the key. Now the question you're probably asking yourself is, where does it go? Well, head back out, and you should find a door just to the left of the cable car you took down here.
That is one. Thank you.
Tragic news this morning as of 9. Following recent events, Playtime Co. was asked. Despite Playtime's proclamation of
Greetings, employees, and welcome to your first day here in Playtime. We're certain that in the days to come, you'll find your new family here every bit as loving and supportive as your own. Feel free to wander the halls, sit in the mess for lunch, or watch our children play and learn to their little hearts' content. Join the innovationists, where the bounds of science are continuously pushed. Or join the counselors of Playcare, whose diligence and care for our children will help shape a brighter future. Just you see. Now, every one of you has your part in that future, so should you come back tomorrow feeling unhappy for where you are or what you've done, worry not, for your supervisor is here and happy to listen. And should you come back years
actually here to help. This place makes her tense. I'm glad that Ollie could help you get this far. He's the reason we found you at all. Looks like the train crash hurt us both. You've been through so much. You deserve an explanation. Come on. Hey, you'll be okay. We'll be okay. Listen, I'm not your enemy, but I can't just let you leave. What's happening down here is bigger than all of us. And I need you, so we can get revenge on those monsters who've tortured you, who've tortured us. They didn't act alone. They're disciples of the original, the prototype. Do the honors. Prototype knows we're coming by now. If you try to escape, he'll kill you before you ever reach that front door. He's the reason I was trapped in that god-awful case for so long. You have no idea the things he's done. Let me help you kill him. Let me help you save everyone. We've all seen you. How capable you are. You killed Huggy. You killed Mommy. You freed me. You are perfect for this. Catnap is coming. He's the final obstacle the prototype has placed against us. We can't stay here. Keep yourself safe. Ollie will call you.
Speaking. Wait, I recognize you. Yes, I remember. You used to work here. How are you? Alive. Barb? Oh. Barb says you're looking for your co-workers. Catnap wouldn't like that you're here. You should leave. For your own safety. Thank you. a good listener, are you? You're a lot like the other humans in that way. I wonder if your screams will sound like theirs too. I look forward to finding out.
You're Poppy's angel. Come to save us. Nothing left to save. Not here. Bird Catnap's home angel. Their home. A myriad pairs of eyes are on you now. Watching. Waiting. Hungry. They want nothing more than to crawl beneath your skin and eat away at you bit by little. What feels empty inside themselves. That thing, Catnap, the prototype is his god, and this is what he does to heretics. These little toys follow Catnap to avoid that very fate, and in return, they are fed. We try to fight it, the prototype's control. I am the last of the smiling critters. Listen to me. You need to get out of this place. You need to live. You and Poppy could fix this. End this madness. The torment. Oh no. Oh no. Leave me. Please. Just go. Run.
freedom in the process. In Catnap's eyes, the prototype is a superhero and has saved this place. So Catnap treats him like a god, killing everyone that opposes him, us included, if we're not careful. That shrine, did it scare you? If you thought that was terrifying, just wait until you see the real thing. Anyways, we're really close to the end. I sent you a new key. You're going to the counselor's.
Thank you.
Okay, that should be enough power. Now take that huge battery to the gas production zone so we can get out of here. It's the door by the cable car you arrived on. Good luck.
Thank you.
Good, you're here. And you've done it again. The impossible. Just like I knew you would. Catnap's gone. The red smoke is diverted. Everything is falling into place, thanks to you. But if we're to keep going with them, then you deserve to have the truth. You came back because of your co-workers. You want to know what happened. And why? This is your answer. We called it the Hour of Joy. Moment of it. It went on so long, so agonizingly long. They tried to hide, to run, anything to stay alive. I remember their cries. What's going on? Why is this happening? What are those things? Senseless slaughter, that's all it really was. They killed everyone. The guilty, the innocent, didn't matter. All that death didn't fix anything. And then, once it was all over, they dragged those corpses down below where they'd never be found. And they ate the bodies to stay alive. The prototype has to die. This for everything. Soon as we reach the bottom, we'll send the lift back up. Just hold tight, okay? After you. Once we hit the ground, we need to be cautious. There's something...